Hey, what's up, guys? Spears here, and welcome back to the episode of My Summer Car. Today, we're going to be stealing some... Oh, what's up, dude? Sorry, I was just going back in time. Today, we're going to be stealing some stuff from TMO Shop. That's kind of a tongue twister, if you think about it a little bit. I mean, everything's a tongue twister to me. What's up, boys? How you doing? That's my... That's not what I meant to do. It's not either. Here we go. Yeah. That's what I meant. I'm sorry. I don't know what I was saying. So yeah, we're going to steal some stuff from his shop and take it to our house. And you might be saying to yourself, Spears, man, you can't do that. You can't steal stuff. He makes you pay for everything. Oh, yo, hold on a second. Boop, 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 boop. You never have enough cigarettes. You know what I'm saying? What's up, dude? You're looking great today. You really are. Now, I'm not talking about stealing stuff from your shop. No. I wouldn't do that. Hey, boys, you want a cigarette? I'm just kidding. Smoking's bad. Don't do it. Can I steal these? No. Okay, so what's over here I could steal? Ah, the same thing. All right, so we're going to steal the slot machine. What? Why are there so many roamers now? Is that a different one? Maybe that's the same one. He's just drunk. Hold on a second. Okay, well, that's awkward. I thought I was going to throw it at him. I didn't end up throwing it. I just dropped it. You guys saw what happened. So we're going to steal this slot machine here. Hopefully it still works when we unplug it. But we're not really... It's got a battery, I think. It's solar. It's one of those solar ones. It might look old, but it's not. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Pray? Wait. What? I've never noticed that before. Pray? You mean pay? Pray. Yeah. Okay. Well... That's the brand of the slot machine here. I wonder if we can get over and steal the other slot machine. Let me see. Hold on. Tiamo. Excuse me. Pardon me. Alright. He doesn't mind. Can we grab this one? Is it the same? I don't think so. I think this one might be screwed into the ground here. You know what? Let's take the bus stop too. Fuck it. Yeah, if you guys are wondering, you're gonna have to mod your game a little bit to actually do this, but it's just like a grab anything mod. Well, not anything, grab certain things mod. Like, look, I can pick this up. See what I mean? You see me doing it in videos sometimes. That's like the only mod I have installed, really. It just helps move stuff around quicker, you know, and do cool stuff like this. How are we gonna get this to my house? You guys ever drank and smoke at the same time before? Drank and smoked? I don't know how to English. Hey, I got a question. I asked this on Twitter earlier. I don't know what it is with me and like asking food questions. I'm just curious. Throw that away. We don't need that. What's your guys' favorite Starburst flavor? Mine is cherry. Hands down cherry. What the hell happened to the van? Mine's hands down cherry. Cherry's so good. Oh, they hurt my teeth though. Starburst really hurt my teeth. Okay, let's see if we can get this thing and plop it down like that. I don't know if it'll actually... Okay. 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 No. Alright, I decided to come down here and see if the boat was here, and it is. And my buddy followed me down. What's up, dude? He just loves me. Loves following me everywhere. Okay, so maybe we can put it in the boat. I didn't think the boat was gonna be there. I really had no idea where it was. I mean, literally the last time I saw the boat was in my driveway floating above my house, kind of. And that was like a long time ago, so, you know. It's nice to see it back around, in the water at least. Can I pick this up? No. No, okay, great. You can't pick houses up either, which is a shame. You know, I thought you could. But hey, if cherry's also your favorite, hit that like button and let me know, alright? Cherry is good. What the hell is that? Are those gravestones? Those didn't used to be there. What are you doing, game? Did they? Don't run me over. Okay, thanks. What the fuck? Wait a second, they're all the same person. Ben. Sit. What the? Can I pick this up? I really don't want to. Nope. Whoa! Oh, I'm pissing. I probably shouldn't be pissing in a graveyard, Spears. In memory of testers. Oh. Okay. These are people that tested the game for them. Huh. Those are some European-ass names. Oh, Kevin. That's good. Kevin's good. Can I pick this up? That'd be amazing. It's like a landmark. I can't pick it up. Just like I can't pick up a house, you know? But I can pick up a slot machine! Huh? What's up, dude? Pardon me. That is gonna break. Here. Oh, he's dead. That was so quick. Oh my god, that's sad. I lured him in with kindness and then just killed him. Oh, shit. That's actually gonna work. Okay. And you know what? I don't know what I'm gonna do with the, oh, I don't know if this is gonna work. You know what? It might. I just have to grab the... Okay. I'm just gonna have to grab the slot machine. So let me... Oh, shit. Okay, we're good. Gear. First gear. Now I gotta grab this and hold it up, I think. Or maybe... I could... Am I stuck? Okay. Oh my god, dude. It would... It wouldn't go because this was in it. Holy shit. That's hilarious. Okay. Now, hopefully we can actually make it home. And maybe we go back for, I think we can grab Tiamo, too. Why don't we just bring him to our house? We can make a shop in front of our house. Or a casino. That's what we'll do, and he'll be the casino guy. He'll be the head casino dude. Alright. He'll be like, hey, he'll be checking IDs and stuff. He'll be like a roulette table boss. Maybe he'll be like the pit boss. You guys ever seen like Ocean's 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20? Those movies? Where they like rob casinos? I don't know. I've don't really, you know, I've been to a casino probably like 6 times in my entire life. It's kind of fun, but not really, but kind of, but also not at the same time. Sometimes, like, I don't know. I have an addictive personality, and casinos and spears don't go together well, okay? They don't work together. Don't do it. I don't like it. It's been so long since I've actually used the boat. I don't know where exactly my home is. I don't know where my home is. But is that a song? But I think it's by Avril Lavigne. Avril Lavigne. Thanks, Spears. There you go. That might be it right there. Like, I see a dock or something up there. I don't know, I just see a lot of, like, postcard picture trees. Like, they're just Google image searches of trees. Look at them. Like, they're just 2D trees. Yeah. Did you guys ever read pop-up books when you were a kid? That's what those trees look like. It looks like you just opened up a page and it popped up. That's perfect, Spears. Thank you. I wasn't even thinking right there. Is this thing- Come on, baby. Come on. Let's go. I'll row with this. Fuck it. I'll probably get there quicker. Holy shit, that actually knocked- Can I do this, maybe? And push myself out? Nope, I'm gonna kill myself if I do that. Where am I? Where did I go? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Oh, just full of songs today, aren't I? I threw it under the shore. I don't know if it actually made it. I hope it did. It was just really annoying. So I just fucking tossed it. I think it's right there, by that bush. I don't know, hopefully it's there. If it's not, gotta go back and get it. I've actually stood up in a boat before. It was a kayak. It was pretty skinny. Actually, it was the size of this. And it was like a blow-up kayak. And I legitimately flipped it. I stood up, literally went over. Like, stand up, into the water. Stood up, in the water, dead. Up, down, pretty much. That's how it went. It was bad. It kind of hurt, too, because it was like... cold, like, not October, but when was it? It was like late September. So the water was like cold enough to feel like you're landing on glass. It was bad. And if you've never jumped into like a really cold lake before, you probably don't get what I'm saying. It legit feels like you're jumping into glass. Like if you live in Florida or something, fuck you. Okay? Or California. You don't know what cold water is. You really don't. You know what I'm saying? I mean like a cold lake, not the ocean. Okay? The ocean's a little different. This feels weird having this here. I need the bus stop now too. I don't know if I'm gonna record that, because it's gonna take a fucking hour. Alright. Does it work? No way that still works. Oh. What? Oh, I have to put money in it, that's why. Pfft. My dirtiness is really high. Oh yeah! Hold on! I'm pissing on myself, give me a second. I'm not bringing your shit back! No. Okay? Hold on a second. Check this out. They finally added what I've been asking them to add for, like, ever. Oh, Flattery. Is that text gonna stay there forever? God damn it. They added a working shower. Check this out. Look, watch. Look, watch. You turn it on, pull that, boom. Um, Why doesn't this help your thirst? I'm legit like drinking the water right now. But look, do you guys pee in the shower? Because I do. Look, my whole room's a shower. The last dribble's the worst. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, good. My dirtiness is done. Boom. See? That's so much easier than fucking, oh, let me get my spoon and dip it into my sauna bucket. Spoon, sauna. And you gotta listen to that stupid shit. If you feel like you're waiting for an oven to cook, you know? An oven to cook like a pizza or something. And you're the pizza. That's what it feels like. Oh yeah, my car's still broken. Okay, well, I wonder if the bus driver's like, well, what the fuck do I do now? I wonder if he's gonna come to my house. That'd be hilarious. I know I say house weird. Canadian bud, how are you doing there, E? Okay, bud. Okay. So, I think we're gonna invite TMO over. But first, in this menu I have right here, you can spawn boxes, boards, cylinders, balls. What? Oh shit, that fell. You know what? That's cool. I think that's to make a ramp with. So that's neat. I mean, if I want to jump my car or something. It's definitely not a bus stop, I swear. I wonder if this will fit in my house. Yep. No problem. Why was that even a question? Oh my god. Oh, that looks odd. It's gotta be. Oh, the garage! Okay, fuck the bus stop. Where do we want to put this? Our own personal slot machine. There we go. In our room? We could put it in our room. That'd be kind of cool, man. It looks so weird in here without the, slot machine right there. I don't know why. Like, I'm so used to just coming in here and being, like, claustrophobic for the first couple seconds. You come with me, Tim. Oh my god. He's so majestic. I can show you the world. Oh, fuck. Hey guys, look who it is! TMO! Oh, Jesus! Jesus. Wait a second. He's in like a burger flipper. Just flip him around. Look. Boom! Check it out. Huh. Mm. Oh! TMO, look what you've done! Alright, TMO, this is your new house. Right here, what do you think of it? Huh? It's nice, right? He always has that weird laugh. That's what I'm trying to replicate. It's not working, though. Okay, so you stand right here, bud. All right? Okay. Don't move. Tim, what are you doing, buddy? Oh, shit. Okay. I couldn't drop him because I disabled it because I want to gamble. Oh, my fuck. What is going on? Get off. I can't drop it. Oh, my God. Okay, enable it. That was fucking weird. All right, disable. I'm not looking at anything. There we go. Okay, check it out, TMO. You want to gamble, buddy? Look, I'll put some money in for you, all right? Oh, shit, I'm going to die of fucking thirst. Why'd my door fall off? All right, what do I need? Something. There we go. I feel like TMO's like my kid, you know? And I got to teach him how to gamble. That's not what you do with kids. All right, here we go. How many can you put in? Oh, however many you want? Let me just do a couple clicks here. Okay. And we're gonna do 5, okay. There you go, let's see what you get, TMO. You got nothing! You suck, dude! Come on! Oh, yep, there's Flinch, Tinch, and Glinch. Damn, dude. Those are politicians. I don't know what the fuck these pictures are. Like, what are these pictures of? You're not very lucky, TMO. I don't know what the fuck that does. What is that even doing? Okay. Oh, keeping those the same. That's what that does. Okay. See, TMO, you learn something new every day. Are we almost out of money? Whatever. Boom. 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 Okay, and then we'll keep that and that the same. And then go again. Oh, look at that! You won something, finally! Good for you! Sorry, TMO, I'm pissing on you. Did my power go? Why the fuck did my power just flicker? Did you pay the bill this month, TMO? I'm just kidding, he doesn't live here. Did I pick him up and like... Oh my god, hold on. Stay... Was it like a Beyblade ring? Holy shit. Alright, just chill there for a second. Oh my fucking god. You know what, Flattery? Give me a second. Get son of a bitch. He's not even working. Okay. Okay. Fine, I'll take your fucking cash register then. I'm taking his cash register, what the fuck? Why are these cars stacked on top of each other? What is going on right now, man? The whole world's going to shit. I feel like I'm in Back to the Future or something. Jeez. What's up, dude? Can I pick you up? What the fuck? It came up for a second there. Did you see that? Where do I have to look to pick this up? Can I pick the chair up? No way, dude. There's no freaking way, bro. I don't know why I sound like that. I'm sorry. Can I... Dude, you're making my life very difficult right now. I'm not... I don't appreciate this at all. He's disrespecting me. His sweaty armpit, fucking cue ball head looking ass. You look like you belong on a pool table. Come on! That was rude, I'm sorry. He's good looking. That's gonna be me in 5 years, 2 years. That's me right now. Alright, fuck it. Here you go, dude. There you go. You're welcome. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to let me know by hitting that like button or posting a comment. And if you want me to steal anything else, just let me know what you want me to steal, okay? I'll steal anything. Okay, I'm a bad mamma jamma. I don't know what that means. I heard it in movie once. I heard it in movie once. I don't want that. Oh, dude, I'm so curious on what else I can actually steal. What the fuck? Is that a bust? Can I take this one too? No way. No, you can't take that one. Fucking, of course. I'm gonna steal Flattery next episode, I think. And make him my bitch. Cause look what he did. He took off my harness. That's what he did for my car. Look at that. He was working on it, took off the harness and left it here like a dick. Like a dingus. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a great day, all right? Thanks for watching. This thing never wants to stand up. Ever. Look at that.